Daisy has 59 pencils. She lost 12 pencils. How many pencils does she have left? First, we are going to underline the key information. 59 is the key information, so we'll underline that. Lost 12 pencils is an important information. How many and left is an important information. Lost means take away, so we have to take away both numbers. So we are going to do 59 subtract 12. 9 subtract 2 is 7. 5 subtract 1 is 4. So the answer is 47. That means Daisy has 47 pencils left.